This is a nice building here.
Hello.
I'm here for class.
Class?
Yeah, class, like the computer camp class.
What's a computer?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
You don't know what a computer is? Like, it's pretty obvious. It's a piece of technology you can type on and search information.
You're talking about a calculator?
I think that's what I'm thinking.
Class.
Far.
Sorry, anyways, do you just know where it's located?
Do you know the name of this class that you're referring to?
Yeah. Camp class. You know, computer camp. You know, you spend a couple of days there. Learn new experience on the computer. Not a calculator, though. That's not what I meant. Can I just speak to your boss for a moment? Who's the owner?
I'm the owner.
Oh, okay. Alright. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, just go into the room in our business and just, you know, explore around without even asking us. Like, yeah, that's how it works. A random stranger just come in here and just ask for class and just ride around. Yeah, that's how that works.
It's weird.
Oh, hello, Roy.
Oh, hello.
What's up, Roy?
Nothing much, I guess. Oh, just here for class.
Wonderful, wonderful. Well, welcome to our program, Roy.
Yeah, that's right. Wait, how do you know my name?
I just know everyone in this neighborhood. Come, follow me.
Yeah, I saw that you and your mom moved in here a few weeks ago. Anyway.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That makes sense.
Anyways, we got the keyboard, the monitor, the computer. You probably know a little bit of something about that, but yeah, this computer camp, you're gonna learn a lot. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Just, if you got any questions, man, you could ask me, all right? I'm gonna just be in my other room over there. Make sure you knock first.
Thank you a lot. What is going on today?
My powers should be enough to destroy and poison half of the world.
Good, the boss. I love it. The magic in this power should be enough to harness to do what it is meant to do.
I have the perfect plan. I will finally get my revenge.
Boss, I have one question. Why do you want to destroy the world so badly? And what does this have to do with that boy, Roy?
You really don't get the point of this, do you? Don't you all remember when we met on the island of Hawaii? The fire family came, we were about to be destroyed on mothers or brothers or friends or cousins or sisters or teach everything!
Oh my god, I remember now! They destroyed my wife, my kids, my grandfather! They'll pay for this!
I will pay! I will pay!
Hey, son.
Oh, hey, Mom. So, how's your computer camp going? It was good, but I would tell you the professor there was a little off.
How so?
Well, he gave me this creepy look and honestly gave me chills throughout my spine. Not gonna lie.
Okay.
I understand, but can I tell you something, son?
What is it, Mother?
It all started when you were just a little twinky little baby.
Exactly.
Now to freeze over the rest of the city.
Mom?
You. I knew something was off about you.
What your mother was going to tell you is that you are from a long lineage of fire breathers. There was a battle long ago on the island of Hawaii, and you took my people away from me. So now I take away yours.
That's it. I'm calling the cops. This has gone way too far.
Call my mom. I'm calling the cops. I can't do this.
Ablam dulam.
Somewhere filled with papers. I see him. He's dead.
Okay, Iceman. You want to settle the score? Let's do it.
A poor little child. Do you seriously think you could stop me? You take away my family, I take away yours. Simple as that.
You don't stand a chance now that your mother is gone. You are weak.
All right. Let's dance.
Every superhero starts with a bad accident or a tragic story, but in the end, we all learn from it in a different way. The least I can do is save the world one day at a time, because with great power comes great responsibility.
Ice, see you again.